I wrote one from 1933 in St. Petersburg.
Nice.
Yes, with my mom. We went to the tram museum and it was wonderful. But this one has a better ride comfort than that one. This one has a bit has better.
Yeah, this is older, you know.
Yeah, and even wiser. Older and wiser.
But why is it better than the 1933 one in Moscow?
In St. Petersburg? I mean, the ride comfort is better, but the one in St. Petersburg was really beautiful too. Recommended. Wonder if these Russian tourists have been on the one in St. Petersburg. I don't know.
I have a feeling there are Russian tourists riding this
they
one.
They are, yes.
I like this
that
one.
Is great, of course. Or everyone is welcome.
Everybody, yes, everybody. I wonder if there have been some Asian tourists also riding.
Yes, maybe Italian. I think I heard that Italian from Italy.
But,
yes. From all of the countries all over the world. I just love seeing the city center from a beautiful vintage tram like this, or a heritage tram. I wish they had more heritage trams in use like this.
Yeah, of course.
And we know what a huge shame it was in Turku.
Yeah.
They should have preserved even one heritage line.
But they cared more about cars.
They didn't care about anything, so luckily nobody has to live there. Central railway station. And this is a really nice, you know, a touristy ride, like for tourists at the same time.
Anybody can come here, even a local.
We are locals, but it feels nice to be like, you know, a tourist in your home city. Sometimes, because you don't get to see, you do this every day. Or you don't always have time. So you can sometimes be like a tourist in your own city.
Mm-hmm. Some modern peeping machines.
Yeah.
Fast.
Yeah. I love the sounds from this one.
The motors are nice.
Yeah. They're amazing. Do you have the famous or something? Maybe we are going to turn right soon.
Yes.
So we're not going to Haganäs.
Haganäämi.
And there comes the Sporakov. How old is that one? 50s? Do you know? exactly, I can remember.
1959 or something.
59.
Maybe.
We should ride it sometime. What do you think? We should take a ride in that one as well. Someday.
The gears just changed and we're gonna turn to the right.
Yeah, I would like to ride the Sporapost tram. Would you like to do it? I think it makes the same same route as this one.
Well, nearly the same. I'm going back inside.
It's just like a retired tram which is out on her like city walk. It is very good for old trams like this. Yeah, they're taking good care of them when they can take them out for some city running. And it's now 108 years old. So it is a grand old lady. Like a grand grandma. Great great grandma.
Yup.
Let's do.
Or great great grandpa.
Yeah, that is still living happily and feeling retired and
but still wants sometimes to do some personal
still in good health.
No matter what the weather was, because they were meant to last.
She still goes elegantly. Just like she did 100 years ago. Here are some more beautiful buildings. And the church. Or the cathedral. Of Helsinki. And we just saw it from the other side of the Senate Square. And I think this is the Snellman Street, Snellmansgatan, Snellmanningsdorf. And did you see that? There's the Bank of Finland Museum. They have exhibitions of the old mark. I mean, marks. You know, this currency that we used to have in Finland. And the history of it. I would like to visit it sometime. I think it's free. I don't know if it's free, but it's all for cheap. And we should also, you know, we should go to this Helsinki City Museum, like that. Of the city planning there. It's right there, and it's for free. What do you think? Maybe we can go there right away? If it's open.
Well, I don't know if I
it's right
time.
There. You see it? Well, we can. Oh, nice job. Well, we don't have to be for so long. Maybe 20 minutes. And maybe they have another way to it. We can take a quick tour inside it. And maybe we can go and check it quickly. Because it's so close. I would like to visit it. Gonna be beautiful, you know, and I have a heritage tram ride in St. Petersburg as well as in Helsinki.
That is unique.
Gasper, is this the first time you're riding a heritage tram?
Not really. Second time.
Oh, but you, in Stockholm maybe you've ridden tram line number 7.
What?
Have you been on Stockholm tram line number 7?
Never.
Where did you ride a heritage tram?
Here last year.
Oh, you've been here.
So that was my mistake. Removed the video.
I haven't ridden this one. This is the first time. And this, I've lived here for 4 years, but haven't had the time to, or I didn't notice when it was running. But now finally, and look how beautiful the Esplanade looks from here. Just like it did 100 years ago. And also the Camp Hotel and many other buildings. Here's a beautiful fountain. It's Haavi Samatta, it's called Haavi Samatta. Some beautiful buildings from the 18th century. I mean early 19th century. There's the Arctic. Nice contrast.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you very much. That's it.